When you give them an experience, it holds in their memory forever. Like how many of us remember that in childhood somebody came and gifted us something, you know, a toy or something, or somebody gifted us a movie regularly. Which one will we remember? Now, we can remember that this uncle came and took us for the circus now in that time. But what do we remember about what he gave? It is lost, it is destroyed, everything. Finally, at the end of it, all we leave with people is memories. So can we create good memories now for people when we gift them? Right? So if we can gift an experience would mean what? Taking them out together. You know, spending time together, let's go for a circus, let's go for an exhibition, shall we explore that museum, shall we go for a holiday? A holiday, na, how often a holiday remains in memory for such a long time? If it is spent nicely in a harmonious way, the holiday is what remains. Instead of spending, you might have spent 50,000 rupees on a holiday, one that, another that would have bought some gadget and given it to them. It will make a difference in their lives, isn't it? Always think that you can give an experience to people. And when I said that, take them along for the buying the gift, you are also gifting the experience of going together and buying the gift. So it adds a lot of value, makes it a double dhamaka kind of a thing, right? You're giving them a gift, you're also going along with them to buy the gift with them, choose it, you know, all this now adds now a lot of bonding now with people. So if somebody's primary language of love is gifts, can you explore now how best you can do it, how wonderfully you can do it, how imaginatively or creatively you can give gifts?
Yes, something.
Yeah.
Last year, my mother's birthday, she loves cooking. So my sister-in-law actually arranged with a chef of a 5-star restaurant. In that hotel restaurant, she took my mother, where it was a 2-hour cooking session with the chef, and after that, a whole dinner was served to the entire family. So that was something, it's been a year now, but none of us have ever forgotten. And my mother, in her entire 65 years, that's been the best gift.
With the highlight of her life.
Yes. Because that's an experience. Yes. I mean, yes. To be in that kitchen, the way she described that kitchen to me afterwards on the phone, because I'm here, they are in Bombay. Everything, that whole thing, the recipe, the making of that thing, more than the dish, it was a whole experience.
Absolutely. That's what I exactly mean. Nothing. If you can gift a person an experience, it remains in their mind for much longer than anything will remain. You need to give things also at some point of time, they need it, so give the things. But see, now if you can add experiences as gifting, something we don't think about, isn't it? Or like even in marriage, sometimes if you want to give some people a gift, nah? Can we give them a gift and give them a choice? You know, give them a choice of saying, do whatever you want, this is my gift coupon or gift check, or you know, nowadays even give credit cards to people, nah? Shorter credit cards are given. You know, you load a credit card with whatever price you want and say, we buy whatever you want for this amount. You know, it gives them a choice, and instead of